What's up? It's Richard Hamilton from the Detroit Pistons.
Hamilton right down the middle for the bucket and the foul.
But you might know me as Rip Hamilton.
On the night, Rip Hamilton takes it to the hole and off the glass. Count it.
Describe Richard Hamilton, a player. Relentless, like a track star. You know, run up and down the court. You know, try to get my teammates involved and just, you know, just have fun with the game.
Butler against Hamilton starts to drive, stripped by Rip.
Ripped and stripped.
Here he comes, up the middle, still with it, down the lane, double clutcher, off glass, got it, count that baby, and a foul.
Like I said, I always felt that the game of basketball is not a physical grudge match. It's not football. You know, I know that you got to be strong and things like that, but a game of basketball is played from the shoulders up. And I always said that, you know, always I'm going to outsmart you, you know, I'm going to outrun you.
Head to Chucky, way up to Hamilton. Richard Hamilton laid it in.
If I'm running a 48-minute game and I get tired, I know the person that's chasing me is exhausted.
To Hamilton, left baseline, underneath the hole, reverse layup, got it.
As Rip Hamilton got by him so quickly, nobody was even thinking about coming to help.
I think my quickness gets me over. And people will always say, man, look, how's this kid doing? How's he doing this? How's he doing that? Every time you look on the stat sheet, I'm still progressing.
Hamilton in traffic, all the way to the hole, goes up off the glass and in.
And being in Detroit, you know, with the teammates that I have, the veteran guys on my team, you know, we're winning the game. I'm learning each and every day. When you're in a winning situation, you know, it's a lot more fun than losing.